two athletes at the 2017 Winter Universiade who share more than you might see. They are both skiers, they both won gold, and they are both deaf. Meet Elena Yakoshina from Russia and Tereza Kmochová from Czech Republic and their inspirational stories.
I think I'm born with this problem. I knew about this problem from 8 years. Because you know where is Kamchatka? Mm-hmm. And this happened not so good medical. Not so good doctors, and doctors say I have problem with head, just like down. But one doctor say going to Moscow, and in Moscow I'm going to some center, special center, and they say I have bad
hearing.
Yeah, bad hearing.
I got born deaf. And it took like 1 year to find out that I'm deaf. But my parent came to teach me how to speak. My parent wanted me to teach how to speak. And I would be more independent. But it took a lot of time. And I work with many people. My parent, grandparents. Teacher at kindergarten in school, my friend, little kid, they were all good to me. I was lucky with people.
I started at 2.5 years old. My parents gave me to the mountain and to try and put on skis. And for me, this was perfect feeling. And after this, I said, please, can you take me to the mountain, please? I want to ski. And I'm going to the coach of alpine skiing from 5 years old.
I grew up in the mountain in Czech.
And this one would be the closest race of them all that you're going to see here today. Just a margin of...
I think it was lucky they put me on ski. I started about 2.5 years old.
I'm thinking my best result on Sochi in Olympic Games, 14th place.
14th.
On alpine combination.
My biggest success is winning the 5 gold medal at the Olympic in Russia, 2015. And I was going a lot for it.
I'm feeling very good. After my win, because this Universiade may be helping for find sponsor. This race was difficult because snow was very, very hot. There are more ice and you skiing, your ski is going away from you.
Team winning was not easy because we are all nervous. And the first opponent was Lebanon. It was okay for us, but every opponent was harder and harder. And they had out there in the final, and we beat them. We had a team event, and we had a very good team for the job. But I was very nervous because I didn't want to make any mistake. I was twice fourth, so I was a little bit disappointed. But winning the team event was very good for me. It made me very happy, and what a victory for me.
I'm going to university skiing with health people, and this is much better. And I wanna show for all people who has problem with hearing, better living together with health people, better trying, speaking, working with health.
It's not a big problem for me. I was learning from notes from the other, and it all went fine because I tried hard. Every problem has come very soon, but it needs a lot of help from other people. And it's not always so easy, but anything you want to do, you can do.